Creative reuse is the process of taking materials or products that are unwanted for their original function, and through creativity, transforming them into pieces of art, home decoration, or other useful items. Creative reuse is also known as upcycling or repurposing. It is different from recycling. In recycling, the products are broken down to their individual parts and remanufactured into new products. With the help of creative reuse, byproducts, waste materials, useless or unwanted products can be transformed into new materials or products of better quality or of better environmental value. It helps users to take part in and creatively experience the concept of sustainability. Papier-mâché is the perfect environmentally friendly craft and can be picked up easily by an enthusiast. It means chewed paper. It involves the use of shredded or torn paper and paste to construct sturdy, lightweight articles of any size or shape. The French popularized this moldable pulp in Europe during the 1600s. In this chapter, we are going to learn how to prepare an orangutan mask, an endangered great ape native to Indonesia. This activity was suggested by a leading sculptor, Johnny Good.